Stewart.
They're off. The Group 1 Tattersall's Falmouth Stakes Arona Beige Jacket slowest to get away from the stalls towards the left. Rogue Millennium Maroon Jacket got out well. So too Rogue Millennium away to the left of the group. Running Lion on the right in the emerald green handy as Rogue Millennium runs a little bit of a solo through the first furlong and a half. Porta Fortuna is handy in the large group on the right hand side. The green cap tracking the pace there. Upside's a lilac roller with a yellow cap. Then Jabara in a yellow jacket just ahead of Magical Sunset. Serona last of the field, and Rogue Millennium still isolated down the middle, but only a couple lengths off the pace setting Running Lion as they move down towards halfway in the Group 1 Tattersall's Falmouth. So Running Lion over Porta Fortuna, a lilac roller up against the running rail. Jabara just a couple lengths off the pace yellow jacket. Magical Sunset in the lilac and Serona in the beige are handy, and Rogue Millennium on the left is still right on terms as they pass the three. Beginning to run downhill at this point. Running Line, one from the right, being asked for more now by Murphy. And Porta Fortuna has breezed on into the lead, and Running Line capitulates very quickly. Rogue Millennium on the left still has every chance. Jabara, yellow jacket, is running a big race. They race out of the dip just outside the furlong. Porta Fortuna, two lengths ahead of Jabara, a lilac roller. Rogue Millennium keeping on at the one pace. Porta Fortuna is clear with 100 yards to cover. It's going to be three Group 1s as Porta Fortuna wins the Tattersall's Falmouth over Jabara. Very close for third. A lilac roller involved with Serona and Rogue Millennium.